I'm a doctor, but probably not the one you were expecting.